The burial chamber of Tutankhamun, famous for the wealth and antiquities discovered in it. Now archaeologists are fighting over what may or may not lie behind its walls. A British Egyptologist believes there could be secret chambers, very likely containing the tomb of Queen Nefertiti.
If I'm right in my understanding of reading of the evidence to suggest it might be the burial of Nefertiti behind the north wall, surely that's worth going the extra mile. But, you know, I haven't got a crystal ball. I don't know what the future holds in store.
But not everyone agrees with him. At a conference held in Cairo on Sunday, the Egyptian antiquities minister rejected the theory.
I believe we should not close the subject, because Reeves could say that the Egyptian government did not give me the opportunity to prove my theory. I asked it, and I did announce that we need a third radar. And that third radar should go to the tomb and make a survey.
Scans of the tomb are set to continue, but Egyptian authorities say they won't allow any physical exploration unless they can be 100% sure there is a hidden chamber.